Tonight on ABC's Primetime Live, co-anchor John Quinones takes the promising antioxidant therapy called Protandim.
It's not a drug. It's a supplement. It's called Protandim, and it's a combination of five exotic plants that have been around for centuries.
Quinones has been taking Protandim for 2 weeks now and tells Extra,
I am sleeping better. I feel a lot better and also energized when I do wake up.
Primetime puts Protandim to the test tonight.
You want to get an edge on turning back the clock with just a few pills? Who doesn't? Well, it's no longer science fiction, but science possibility, a potential breakthrough. As I found out firsthand, there may be a way to erase years, at least inside my body. Granted, it's down the road, but some scientists are wondering if a new pill I took might offer a very long life. Inside this nondescript building, I'm about to become part of an exciting experiment. I'm here at the University of Colorado in Denver to meet Dr. Joe McCord, a world-renowned scientist.
This is pretty exciting stuff you're finding, huh?
It is. We're very excited about it.
His latest research could very well unravel the mystery of aging itself. And his decades of experiments may have the potential of adding years to people's lives and possibly prevent chronic diseases like cancer, diabetes, and heart disease. It all centers around this small yellow pill, and for me, it begins with a blood test. They want to check my levels of something called T-bars, which is a rough indicator of a person's actual age. T-bars can identify a condition known as oxidative stress, a kind of measure of the wear and tear on our bodies. Oxidative stress, like the rusting of an engine, is not a good thing.
Bad for the body.
Leading to disease.
Leading to disease and leading to malfunction, and importantly, leading to what we call aging. It is a slow progression of increasing oxidative stress. That's the main characteristic biochemically of the aging process.
The problem of aging begins with the very food we eat to give us energy. As our cells burn that food, they also release toxic chemicals. Those chemicals, you may know them as free radicals, react with all the components of our cells, literally bombarding them millions of times per second, damaging all our cells. The result? Oxidative stress. And we all have it. And so, here I go. With that swallow, I've just become part of a potentially landmark scientific experiment. It's called Protandim, and tests on both mice and humans have already shown that it revs up the manufacture of those good enzymes in our bodies. More enzymes, fewer free radicals to harm us.
Right now, all we know is that this preparation decreases oxidative stress. Oxidative stress is not a disease, just like aging is not in itself a disease, but it's something that accompanies and is attached to many disease processes.
Have you discovered the fountain of youth?
We may have discovered something that will tell us a lot more about how we age, what happens biochemically, and maybe how we can slow it down. And so you can see the age-related impact.
Normally, oxidative stress, measured by those T-bars, increases with age. But in Dr. McCord's tests, taking just one pill of Protandim a day reversed that trend for everyone at every age, even for an 80-year-old.
They all are reduced to the level of oxidative stress that one would expect, frankly, in a newborn or a very young child.
Back to the oxidative stress levels of a child? It sounds too good to be true. Will Protandim work on me?
The scientific evidence is there. The pieces seem to make sense. The question is, does this translate into something that humans can take advantage of?
So, just what's in this seemingly incredible pill? Well, actually, its roots are very humble. Protandim is a combination of five plant ingredients. Some you may know: green tea or turmeric, a spice used in Indian cooking. Others, Withania somnifera and Psyllium marianum, are more exotic.
There's a huge human experience with each of these ingredients. They've been used often in traditional medicine in India and China and many other cultures, in some cases centuries and centuries.
And so, ancient Eastern healing and modern Western medicine may soon be working together. High oxidative stress is associated with more than aging. It's been linked to hundreds of illnesses.
It's at the very center of many diseases: liver disease, diabetes, emphysema, asthma, I've studied all of these, strokes, heart attacks.
Even mental disease?
Yes.
Depression?
Alzheimer's disease, depression.
We make no claims about curing any disease or preventing any disease.
But what about my progress? After nearly 2 weeks now, it's time to get my results. Dr. McCord calculates the numbers. The result? My level of oxidative stress has declined dramatically.
45%, that's excellent.
Just look at where I fall on the graph, before and after.
Which, if extrapolated back, is the level you would see in a newborn baby.
Have we turned back the clock? Well, maybe not on the outside, but deep inside, within my cells. Yes, indeed.